Hey.
Hey.
Let's do that dinner tonight.
What, tonight? Hmm. Really? Has your overtime been cancelled?
Not exactly.
D'Amato Industries. Why does that name ring a bell?
D'Amato was the guy that tried to bribe Naomi. Turns out I've been working for him.
What? Why would you be working for him?
I took a second job doing security. I didn't know that D'Amato owned the company.
But how have you managed to do that with all the overtime you've been working?
There hasn't been any.
So you took on a second job?
I was embarrassed that I couldn't even provide... Anyway, now that I've found out that who's employing me, I'm going to have to quit. Some provider I've turned out to be, eh?
It's OK. We're a team, remember? We're in this together. Hmm?
Yeah. Yeah, I guess so. I'm just going to have to suck it up. Especially with a wedding in the future.
Still, that's a long way off. Not going to have to worry about that for a while.
Thank goodness.
But we are going to have to find another solution. Especially since this place isn't going that flash at the minute. So, I know you're not going to like this, but the time's come for us to ask the kids for help.
No,
Matt, I know you have this need to provide for your family, but we're kind of out of options.